Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism, and welcome back to Battleborn Meltdown match this time. And I'm trying out Ambra. I have never played Ambra before, so let's see how this will go. Also, our team apparently lost one player already by this connection, so let's see if this goes any way good. Well, he came back just now. Anyway, let's just start.
Meltdown. Earn points by guiding your minions to designated incinerators and destroy enemies.
Like I said, this is the first time for me playing Ambra, so taking a little bit longer to read these.
The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
The other guys will be killed!
Let's try with Illumination.
3, 2, 1, fight. Friendly minions moving to position.
This side I think, yeah, this is a close quarter side. Okay, need to back away now. One goes down.
Behold the majesty of the sun.
And I went down. Yeah, I'm still quite a bit learning here this. Let's get some shards on the way. And let's get some gear activated. Q. Oh, come on, no, I'm off.
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength.
Let's get the augment and attack Oscar Mike here.
Solar wind! The consequences are...
Nice taunt with Ambra too. Let's see what else. Blessing of Sun and then blood drive.
Welcome them swiftly and severely and violently!
Ow, ow, ow. That hurt.
The power of the sun in the palm of my hand!
Mike, come back here.
I've already forgotten you.
Oh no. He escaped. Let's put that up and then... I used that too early.
A funeral pyre just for you.
And I'm backing away now. Let's see if I can... Nope.
A gift from the Order.
Hey!
Come on. Keeping them back there. Let's give them a little gift there. And I need to run now.
Be cleansed in fire!
You're dead. Well, they are not getting through here, at least.
Look there! A delay!
That failed. Marquis, you're dead now. I need to run now.
A gift from the Order.
I do hope you're ready for the path.
That could have ended quite badly. And you're not going in. You're not going in. Let's take that augment now. I think I'll go with Searing Wind and then... Let's get take movement speed. Getting rid of these minions is quite important.
Henrik is pleased. Minion altars relocating.
And let's upgrade this. You're red.
Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength.
Let's check up this one. Let's take increase the range on sunspots.
The burning breeze.
Oh no no no, don't you dare. Well, Marquis managed to sneak up behind me. Still, that went quite well.
Dying is so undignified.
Let's get some shards here and then continue. And let's activate that last gear. Found you. Oh, come on. He got away. Let's retreat a little bit and check out our augments. I think I'll go with the flame staff. I think our friend died here.
Be cleansed in fire!
Well, I got two of them. I think sunspot should last longer.
Leave that one to me. I am sorry. This won't be quick.
Okay, taking the SARS and then getting those giant minions for our side.
Victory is within reach. Appease our tyrannical robot overlord.
That should be enough to win this match. If we can get them through.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrek. Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.
Oh, no you don't.
Burn! I've already forgotten you!
And other side next.
A pleasure to burn. Hey. Lord of Justice, is it hand?
Well, that went badly. And I'm so dead. Got stuck there.
Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
Solar wind damage.
Minrek is pleased with our enemies. Their minion altars are relocated.
Well, last boss here. Only four more scrap needed to victory. Going to put this one on the move too.
Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.
Extinction event here and good. They're going in, and we won. That was a little bit too easy match, to be honest. Oh well, maybe next one will be a little bit harder. And I kind of like Ambra. Sure, I died with her a couple of times, but still, it was quite fun to play with her. Let's see what kind of statistics I had. Well, I got most amount of kills on my team. And got 31 objectives done and yeah, Miko was quite helpful at the start healing myself. Well, that match. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.